Hello everyone, thank you for having me in this exciting event. So yes, my name is Dasapta. I am a researcher in hydrogeology. I am a researcher of hydrogeology. I study groundwater and its behavior in nature. I am working as a lecturer in Institut Teknologi Bandung, the first engineering university in Indonesia. It was in 2013 when I stumbled upon a blog called Fossils and Shit, written by John Tennant. He was responsible for taking me into this open science journey. And then long story short, I found myself with my colleagues initiating InArchive preprint server. Thank you, Brian Nosek from COS, for supporting us back in 2017. Then in 2020, with some colleagues in Indonesia, I started another preprint server called RinArchive, hosted by Indonesian Science Institute. It's a government institute, now changed its name to BRIN. And then here I am talking to you and the community in this first event. Okay, about this doodling, I started off as an experiment when I saw my fellow researchers all have been too occupied, right, with publishing in top journals, seem to be forgetting their role, their function in society, right? That brings us into this current situation where open access only means publishing your work in APC based journals. And then to my mind, open access means also opening access to the content of the work, right? You need to try to explain as clear and as simple as possible to the common public so they can understand what you are working on, what are your results. In my case, I choose doodling, or some people call it sketchnoting. Actually, I didn't know if I can draw and to put some meaning right into the drawing itself. So I did taught myself to do that by watching YouTube videos. I watch verbal to visual channels. So I recommend also watch that channels. It teaches you how to create sketchnoting from the very basics. Means that it's not the drawing that counts, right? It was the message that you try to deliver. So you need to create a simple analogy that you can draw and try to connect the dots, right? To convey the message, to transmit the message and the process itself. Started off with simple stationery like pens and papers. Start by beginning drawing simple basic shapes and arrows. My first sketch notes were basically boxes, right, with text in it. But if you do it frequently, you're kind of exercising your creativity. I use mainly social media to share my drawings, like Facebook and Twitter. But in Indonesia, WhatsApp and Telegram are also famous, so I use both to send drawing. And then to make my sketch notes citable, I also put them to Wikimedia Commons under CC0 license, so people can freely use my drawings for any relevant purpose. So kind of make people easy, right, to use my work, right, without worrying about the license and the copyright. Yeah, thank you, Iratse. Happy to be here. Thank you all the people in this event. I hope you are the best. So keep on the open science rolling. See you in the next event, another meeting. Thank you all.